Yo, what's going on, guys? It's your boy, that boy Alex here, and welcome back to the Villainous Channel. Whew! Today, we're going to be reacting to Drew McIntyre winning back his WWE Championship last night on Monday Night Raw from November 16th. This is the go-home show before Survivor Series. Obviously, we're going to look at it, and I'm going to just give my thoughts on it afterwards. And without further ado, let's get straight into it. My fault, y'all. My phone fell, so it happens. But
oh, and behold, here comes bearing the sword of his ancestors in the hopes of the WWE Universe that he will recapture the WWE Championship here tonight. Emotions of Drew McIntyre have got to be through the roof in this moment. And Drew McIntyre's got to be having flashbacks to their brutal matches at Hell in a Cell and Clash of Champions in an ambulance match.
I asked about the mental balance of Randy Orton. How about Drew McIntyre now, who understands Orton can use any weapon of his choice.
How you doing there? Doing all right, you big Scott?
Oh, the ribs. Now, I understand official Adam Pearce came out here, and he's probably doing this.
Wait a minute. Going after the previously broken jaw of Drew McIntyre.
Oh, he's got that pressure on that jaw.
Oh, my God.
Steel.
McIntyre's been competing with the injury for a number of months.
This stipulation may be a gift now for the WWE
and
champion.
That's what I was getting at. I mean, I'm obviously. Adam Pearce came out here in hopes of maybe giving Drew McIntyre a better shot, but he may have just played right in the hands of Randy Orton
while trying to corral Randy Orton to keep him in this match, because remember, this Sunday at Survivor Series, one of these two men is going to face the Universal Champion, Roman Reigns.
Fortune shot from that steel chair to the lower back of Drew McIntyre.
Now Orton into the cover, tucks the arm and a kick out. And now McIntyre again trying to kick out. Orton another cover. Not going to work there.
Look how satisfied Randy Orton is. Those pins, though ineffective, though they did not work, they wear out. They wear on his top.
Randy Orton knows that he is free to engage his barbaric side as far as he wants to go to successfully defend the WWE title.
The back suplex onto the edge of the barricade.
Twice McIntyre has failed to deliver the Claymore kick. Got to be demoralized.
And remember, this Sunday at Survivor Series, streaming live on the WWE Network, the winner of this WWE Championship match will face the Universal Champion from SmackDown, Roman Reigns.
Oh, and the thunder rolling through the highlands as McIntyre finding a little bit of breathing room.
All right, now Drew McIntyre and Randy Orton can ill afford to look forward to Roman Reigns.
Oh, overhead belly to belly.
That Survivor Series.
And McIntyre tossing around Orton like he did for much of their rivalry.
This is miraculous right here. We've seen Orton in this position before. It looks like Orton might be thinking superplex.
And trying to rip McIntyre off his perch. Look at Orton. Superplex.
And again, just think about all the damage that Orton has inflicted on the lower back of Drew McIntyre. That would not do Drew McIntyre any favor.
And now Orton trying to crawl into the cover to retain the title and a kick out.
Just barely kicking out did Drew McIntyre. And now McIntyre trying to turn it around.
There we go. It might be Claymore time.
This is the third time now.
Oh, he's looking for it.
Trying to set up Orton.
Oh, target locked. Here we go.
No power slam.
counter.
My gosh.
Is Drew McIntyre about to fall to the three most dangerous letters in all of sports entertainment?
Here we go.
Time for the RKO.
Claymore.
Well, we got him.
Drew McIntyre has taken back the WWE title.
Here's your winner.
And the new WWE champion, Drew McIntyre.
An unbelievably heroic effort by Drew McIntyre.
All right, y'all, so I'm going to put the camera right here. We're going to talk. Yeah, take these off. So apparently, people were saying that Drew McIntyre should have never lost the title in the first place back at Hell in a Cell. And then I think they had a rematch. Did they have a rematch at Clash of Champions? No, Clash of Champions came before Hell in a Cell, so it's straight. But people were saying that Drew should have never lost the title at Hell in a Cell. Main reason they put the title on Randy because they wanted Randy Orton to get close to Ric Flair's title record, which is 16 times. I think him and John Cena. I think Cena's tied with Flair. Correct me if I'm wrong. Cause all I can remember seeing Cena beating AJ Styles at the Royal Rumble in 2017 for the title. And y'all remember that video back then? For all my OGs out there, y'all remember that reaction video we did. Randy beat Drew to make it 14 times. Correct me if I'm wrong. It's either at 14 or 15. Y'all correct me in the comments, because I have not been keeping up with this lately. And I'm trying so hard to get back into wrestling. So yeah, so I think Randy's at 14 or 15. Y'all correct me. And they was trying to do that so Randy and Cena could set up a match in the future for a championship, so that if Cena wins, he beats Ric Flair's record. And if Orton wins, he'll either make it 15, I think. Many people saying it's 14, so he's gonna make it 15. So I don't know why they try to. I don't know why they put the title on Orton and then make him lose it on the Go Home show before Survivor Series, just for them to set up Drew McIntyre versus Roman Reigns. As you know, Roman Reigns and Drew McIntyre have some history. I think Drew got eliminated in the Royal Rumble by Roman, and then when Roman was with the Shield and Drew was in WWE, you know, Drew and Dolph Ziggler and Roman Reigns, the Shield, they had their little feud going on. And yeah, they wanted Drew to be the guy back then, but it didn't work out. But when Drew came back in 2018 or 19, they was gonna make him the guy. But Drew McIntyre versus Roman Reigns should be a good match. That's a match I'm really interested in at Survivor Series. I'm not gonna be, you know, home to watch, so I have to watch it the next day or something like that. I have to watch it next Monday or something like that. But who do I have taking the W at Survivor Series? I'm gonna go with I'm gonna put my money on let's see. You know what? Roman has been on a rampage. Drew was supposed to be unstoppable until he lost the title or in that Hell in a Cell. So I think I'm gonna go with Roman to win. I'm gonna go with Roman to beat Drew. I ain't gonna lie. Cause that's a tough decision. Like, decide who gonna win, like, between Drew and Roman. I see Roman taking a W over Drew. So yeah. Survivor Series. Y'all let me know any more matches I'm supposed to be on the. Y'all give me some more matches that I'm supposed to be interested in. Because, you know, I don't want to just look forward to Drew versus Roman match. Yeah, because so far as of right now, that's the only match I'm interested in watching is the Drew versus Roman match. But yeah, tomorrow's Wednesday, so AEW and NXT. So both of those videos will be coming on Thursday and Friday. Friday is SmackDown. I'll put one up Saturday, hopefully. Then Sunday is Survivor Series, so yeah. Anyway, thank you guys for watching. Hope you guys enjoyed it. Please like, comment, and subscribe. And y'all let me know in the comments who's going to take the W, Drew McIntyre or Roman Reigns. And do you think Drew should have kept the title before Hell in a Cell throughout Hell in a Cell? Do you think that he should have beat Randy Steele at Hell in a Cell? Being unstoppable, kept the title, keep being unstoppable? Or did they make the right move with taking the title off Drew before winning it back on the Go Home Survivor Series show? I'll put the question in the comments so that way y'all can understand it a little bit more better. So yeah, but I hope you guys enjoyed the video. Please like, comment, and subscribe. And thank you guys for that AEW video, man. We just hit 100 views on the Jade Cargill video. Yeah, man, I'm going to keep throwing out wrestling content if y'all want it. So y'all let me know, man. All right, I'm out.